So this is how it ends. My sister consumes all Transia with demonic energy on my watch.
On all our watch. Wait, we aren't just gonna let that happen, right?
We have the Skull's Godkiller.
Which may offer some hope against Lilith, but unfortunately, there are other factors at play.
Some not-so-jolly green factors.
I doubt the Hulk will ever let us get within striking distance of my mother again.
Or C'thon's temple.
Hey, I could try fastballing every Stark satellite in the sky at him. Worked once before. Sorta.
Why look to the heavens?
Showtime.
When the answer is right in front of you.
Nice entrance.
Indeed.
Hey, it's the Ghost Lady.
Agatha.
Are you? Is this? What the hell is going on here right now?
Shh, she's about to get to the good part.
The most powerful creature on Earth isn't on Mount Wundagore. She's the witch of Wundagore. And it's time she went home.
Supposed to feel warm and fuzzy.
Unfortunately, your old home has got some intruders. Stay strong. I know how hard this would be.
For me. Same goes for you.
All that time you spent practicing. After hour, trying to control your powers. Well, dear, I think you're finally ready to screw it all and let go!
Out of Dr. Banner's head.
That's not going to be easy.
I have done it before. I can do it again.
Please, you stay. And I couldn't be more pleased.
You still want a piece?
Now I see why everyone is always so concerned about Dr. Banner's mental well-being. Too weak for this fight.
Thank you.
cannot possibly match your strength. Welcome assistance.
Fear the Scarlet.
Now that was something.
Inside me. No more running.
Before me.
I guess they're still after me.
Doesn't have to be this way, Banner. Don't listen to her voice. You have to fight it.
Why wouldn't I listen to Mother? Look at
her! Lilith will extract a price for everything she has given you. She does nothing out of charity.
You still don't see it, Hunter. But you will. Very soon.
To that bridge.
Never gets the job done.
Hulk not fail like you.
Looking good, Jeff. Now it's my turn.
You only make me stronger.
I
Looks like they have help.
There can be no resistance.
Can't break free!
Dr. Banner's transformation as one of the Fallen is truly terrifying.
I take that as a compliment, Hunter. Never again will I question who I am.
This is not who you are. My mother preyed upon your inner turmoil to create this twisted image of what you desire.
And she exceeded all expectations. Mother feels their loss.
Consider it done.
You know what happens when I get angry.
One of ours is down. I have spotted enemy reinforcements.
Mother will always see.
I should be flattered. Walk in the light. Let us see if they have an answer for this.
Should do the trick. Now for something real special.
Some for the rest of us.
She has chosen me to finish this. Time to go. Her instrument.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Yet.
You win.
On coming after me. Your mother abandons you. I see why everyone is always so concerned about Dr. Banner's mental well-being. Once again, Lilith's servants fall.
Not the first time. Done waiting.
They have not lost focus yet.
Want it done right, gotta do it yourself. Just what I need.
You had your chance to... Their best is still not enough for us. Let Lilith's control melt.
Comes a few more. Is it my turn now?
Lilith herself could not best me. What makes you think you will fare any better?
Coming at me now. Bad luck for you. Too easy.
More of them are joining the fight. Persist. This shall be of great help.
Just what I need. Thank you.
doesn't need you. Not useful anymore.
I am still the prize.
Light's gift. Let us see if they have an answer for this.
Hope you're ready.
This is what Dr. Banner has become? He seemed so mild-mannered. Return to your mother. Size does not always equal strength. Her corruption will enthrall you more.
Like that once, centuries ago.
Return from the night.
Okay.